Okay, Assalamualaikum. Okay, saya nak tunjuk ya cara ya melukis daun dengan betul. Mula saya loadkan color dengan bark brown ya. Okay, saya nak buat violet, leaf violet ya. So put the line, and then this is the outline. Okay, dia macam bentuk love ya. Daun ni macam bentuk love. Okay, this is the scroller, yeah. Okay, the next one, saya akan load. Load color pun ada cara dia, ya. Yeah. Kita bukan setengah-setengah tu dia macam dia masuk macam tu je color, ya. Yeah. Okay, the best thing now, saya akan tunjuk, ya. Yeah. Saya akan tunjuk dengan cara dan betul, ya. Yeah. Okay, first. This is the medium. Okay, now brush saya dah cuci ya, bersih ya. Bersih. Masukkan medium, yes. Untuk nak uniformkan brush tu bagi nampak sekata ya. So, bila jap ya, saya nak lap ni. Bila kita dah masukkan medium dalam brush tu, make sure kita ratakan brush ni dulu supaya semua medium dah masuk dalam brush ni ya. Okey. Nampak tak bila kita masuk medium ni brush nampak sama aja. Okey, sama ya. Nampak kan? Okey, nampak sama. So, pick up again. Bila kita masukkan medium, bukan nak bagi basah brush ni, tak. Kita nak dia bagi sama rata, nampak tak tu? Kan bila dia sama rata macam ni, kita pick up the color, baru color masuk elok dalam brush. So, kita punya painting result akan jadi cantik ya. So now saya pick up the color. Tengok ya. Sekejap, saya pick up the color. Bila kita pick up the color, just macam tu ya. So that dia masuk dalam brush ya. Pusing. Okay, ni depan, belakang, depan, belakang ya. You just macam shake the brush tu ya. Bagi dia masuk, color masuk. Okay, now kita masukkan dalam daun ni. Okay, start from here. Nampak tak? Baru dia cantik ya. Baru dia masuk cantik ya. Ini cara dia ya. Masuk. Okay, one. Okay. Load lagi color. Then turn the plate. Yeah, turn the plate. Okay. Nampak ya? Okay, so now saya masukkan warna yang deeper color, deep color green. Masuk lagi ya. Okay. So the next step. The step ni mesti kena ikut ya. Jangan tak ikut ya. You cannot jump the step ya. The vein. Okay. Okay. So. Deer foot. The next brush will be deer foot. Okay. Deer foot. So tengok ya. Bila saya letak deer foot ni, mula kita letak pressure ya. Letak pressure and then lift up. Lift up ya. Yeah. Pressure, lift up. Pressure. Okay, macam tu. Okay. And then the next one will be mop brush. Ya, mop brush ni sebenarnya kita kena betul-betul belajar ya, so that bila kita soften the painting tu, dia kita tak carry out the color ya. Kita cuma softkan the color. Okay, so now slowly, slowly. Okay, fancy kan? Fancy kan, nampak kan dia macam the 3D effect of the leaf tu. Okay, so now turn the plate. Very light ya, yeah. Very very light ya, yeah. Jangan jangan push so hard ya, yeah. Okay, let's see now. Okay, well, so the next step, kita ambil correcting tool. This is the correcting tool to take out all the excess yang kita tak nak yang nampak. Yeah, I mean the unwanted color ni. Slowly. Okay. So now bila kita take out the excess paint tu. So the edge ni nampak kan, nampak. So again, take a mop brush, slowly push again. Okay, so that tak nampak sharpnya. Okay, done. Can see now. Right, okay, this is the actual way of paint the leaf here. Okay, cara dia ya. Ini cara dia. So saya banyak buat untuk single firing ya. So this is the single firing way ya. So, terus dia nampak the 3D effect. As I told you, untuk kalau single firing, we have to plan from beginning so that kita punya painting tu nampak cantik ya. Okay, bye.